Walt Disney presents...
The Wonderful World of
It's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
And the seaweed is always greener
in somebody else's lake.
You dream about going up there,
but that is a big mistake.
Just look at the world around you,
right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for?
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Down in its bitter, down where it's greater,
take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea.
What? Yeah! don't think that's a little fella.
Oh, big fella. Big whale. Okay. Maybe he only speaks whale.
Weenie.
Dory.
What are you doing?
Maybe a different dialect.
Dory, this is not whale. You're speaking like upset stomach.
Maybe louder, huh?
Don't do that.
Too much orca. Didn't it sound a little orca-ish?
It doesn't sound orca. It sounds like nothing I've ever heard. It's just as well he might be hungry.
Don't worry. Whales don't eat clownfish. They eat krill.
Flipper!
Oh, look. Krill.
Move, Dory!
Howdy, my name is Woody, and this is Andy's room.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Wow!
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Oh, impressive wingspan.
Oh, what? These are plastic. He can't fly.
They are a pterillium carbonic alloy, and I can fly.
No, you can't.
Yes. I can.
You can't.
Can't. I tell you, I could fly around this room with my eyes closed.
Okay, then, Mr. Lightbeer, prove it.
All right, then I will. Stand back, everyone.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Not today, Zurg.
No! Surrender, Buzz Lightyear.
I'll never give in. To infinity and beyond!
No!
And I love you.
Squirrel!
I can show you the world. Take you wonder by wonder. wander over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world,
a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a
made you look.
Why? 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck. Master,
I don't think you quite realize what you've got here. So why don't you just ruminate whilst I illuminate the possibilities? Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out their little hands?
Can your friends go abracadabra, let it rip,
and then make the sucker disappear? Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a workshop, two or three. I'm on the job.
You big nabob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. Friend like me.
The chance to change your fate, would you?
I am Merida.
Pretend I'm
Merida. I don't want to get married. I want to stay single and let my hair flow in the wind as I ride through the glen, firing arrows into the sunset.
When the cold wind is calling and the sky is clear and bright, misty mountains sing and beckon, lead me out.
Always changing, always flowing.
But people, I guess, can't live like that. We all must pay a price. To be safe, we lose our chance of ever knowing what's around the river bend. Waiting just around the river bend.
See that? Because I will not be doing it again.
Mufasa, quick! Stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
Simba.
a rainbow of imagination. A blue rolling stream, a red summer rose, a sunset in the sky. Beauty untold is ours to behold.